kill this bird. Oh wait, no, I still have to get all the other items. Concept art? Huh. Well, this is a bit interesting. You know, this could load any time. That would be so perfect. Well, I guess asking me to help see. Where exactly? Oh, I need to go through the elevator. Starting here, I'm like, I think I got my pass set up. Oh, it needs to be destroyed with missiles. Okay. Okay. Alright, sweet. And that just lets me... That, and then it brings it all down. Sweet. Mine. Let's see, is that all that path is? So I'll have to go back around, but I can at least come in through this way. Maybe I can't come in through this way. The thermal door is open, so. Did I get this? I got it. Oh! I don't think I can go that way, actually. I think I'm. I need to... This is not obvious, to be honest.
There we go.
Straight back down where it's leaving. Okay.
Did I get it already? No, there's just something else I can do.
Now where am I going? True question. There's an energy part here that we've got. Back this way. Something in the green area below me. Yeah. And also the mark here. That makes sense, actually. go back the way I came and just go through the safe I'm in. Oh, missile block here. If I remember how to aim, that would be great. There we go. That works too. Here, I wonder if that has something. Need to zoom out of the way so I actually see how the markers look. No, it doesn't actually look like it has anything. Kind of funny. Alright, looks like there's something. Yeah, there's something over here. Probably I don't see a lot of other blinking spots. Did I get this? I got the power ball that was here. Recharge, missile tank's been acquired. There. Yeah. Ah, no, there's something over here too. Okay. I think I'm going to prioritize this area for now. And then I'll come back to the bottom. Oh, there's one up here too. Alright, you know what? This will just be much easier on me if I just place the markers for later. There. That's better. Now I know where I'm going. So, a little green first. Much closer to that. God, I'll destroy that. Alright, it's in this area somewhere. So, if I set it up right. Oh, okay, you do not get enough time for that. Wait a minute. Alright. I can't stack the speed, can I? I also can't just cheat that by jumping, can I? Oh, wait, maybe? Wait a minute, maybe? If I can actually work. Obviously, this is just not the way to do it, but. I can't just. Yeah, I can't just set multiple up. Something I'm missing here. Hey, buddy. You mean the Bomberman one, right? The one with the blast that goes across? I'm pretty sure that's what I need to do here, but. Let's see here. I don't. Unless you can stack it twice, not entirely. Because, I mean, it makes entirely total sense for me to do that. Oh, well, if I set it up properly. That super bomb. Oh, you mean the power bomb? If I power bomb it, it's just gonna. Yeah, nothing happens here. If power bombing did something, I could have just easily gotten this earlier. I can just set it up properly. Okay, and actually time holding a button press. There's something I'm missing here. Maybe the guy I'm following is gonna tell me. Maybe it can tell me. This is for a power bomb. Need to keep that for later. Control X. Oh, you know what? While this is actually on my mind, I'm going to set up a new browser source for an alert. Don't mind me just doing things I've just now found out about. If I jump at the time it can propel me, I can try it. Me a second and I'll get to it. That's probably actually gonna work better if I just put it down here. I don't know. We'll see. If you want to mess with my voice, I'm not sure if it actually will work, but I did reinstall the voice mod changer thing, so supposed to mess with things on stream. Who knows? That's up to you if you want to try it, though. It should be free to do. Let's see. Try. Actually finished looking it up. I can just. All right, here we go. From the map station. This is an interesting one, to say the least. What, to come from the map station room? Okay, wait a minute. Apparently this is a shy sparker, so... Oh, okay, I see. Yeah. It was a Shine Spark puzzle. Yeah, all it was just a Shine Spark puzzle. Alright, I can take this off now. Alright. That's interestingly split in the chat box thing there. Why is that split? It's not supposed to be split. Hope that doesn't persist. Let's see here. We still have the purple one down here. I'd hate to miss anything else that was in here, especially since I'm at 76. What else is here? There's gotta be like a bunch of things I'm missing over here. Especially in this wide ass area right here. There's something I'm missing here. Absolutely. And it seems to be, from looking at this map on IGN, two missile tanks, so I'ma just go ahead and go up and go get those. Okay. I'ma just fall down first and then go up and then go get them. You know what? Oh, right, because I just couldn't get into the heat area before. Yeah, I just couldn't get in here before. That's probably why. You think about joining TeamSpeak anytime soon, or you just gonna stay in chat? It doesn't matter to me either way. It just, you know, didn't know if you were coming straight in. Unless there's another missing thing here around. Oh, I have to come from this side. So how did you take Oh, is it a teleporter? Oh, it's a teleporter. Okay, good. Good, nice to know that there was another one just randomly here. I guess. I fine. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna have to hit that one. Oh, okay, that's fine. I just didn't know if you were gonna stay there or not. Just, let me know if you need anything, alright? And then, I guess enjoy my tomfoolery. Okay, I'm really gonna have to find that up for us. And actually, that was gonna be quick. I'm not sure if I have to time a slide or if I'm gonna have to time heading down. Because obviously, there's not really any other space to get that one right. I mean, I could come from here. Just pile drive through. I think I could get through that in 5 seconds and then get in here. Might be close. But if I can almost barely make it here. Yeah, see? If I can barely make that. I just have to really time that press. Unless, wait, it might be a little bit simpler than that since I can get through here. Oh, but then I would have to break the block. Oh, no. I think I need to come from that. No, that wouldn't work. Would that work? Would that work? Hmm. I guess I could try this out. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, well. If I hit B twice, then I'm gonna just... Yeah, there we go. All right, I completely forgot I would need to. Oh, I could go morphball mode and cheat it. At least I think I could go morphball mode. If I can actually make it there, and it's not that hard to make it there. Yeah, I can just cheat it. Is there anything else in this area before I leave it? Because it doesn't look like it. I think all I'm doing now is going purple, and then I'm going to have to go up top. Resource station. Oh, I don't have to go all the way down there. I can just go back up here and go into the teleporter. Go through the purple. That. Are you kidding me? Because it's a wave beam door here. All right. Now I'm curious. There is most definitely something here. Most definitely there is something here. So I gotta figure out my way to get in there. Oh. There we go. Perfect. You're kidding. Okay. Really? Did that just unlock the door? Oh, this is very interesting, to be honest. It's like, I don't know how I'm opening that door. Oh, that's how I will open the door. Now I can go ahead and get this energy tank. So much better. Oh, I forgot to hit down. Perfect. 90%. I'm missing, I think, 2 or 3 items. Let's see. We still have the purple marker here to go to. Where else? Then, oh, right, the red marker up top. Okay. So, now all that matters is getting this marker, and I guess we'll just head on back up. Yep, I'll take the long way. So, let's get to purple. That way. Oh, would you look at that, free mental strike. Yeah, there was a boss in here, that's right. And that's where the door's covered. Especially since I can come in here and save. Always a good idea to save progress. Nope, I need to go all the way around. Oh, this is just a teleporter. Can I maybe? No?
I don't know. Is there
possibly? Okay, there we go. Did I get this?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, 95. Oh, so that must be the last item up here then. Alright, another speed booster one. So the question is, where's the distance? Oh, that's gonna be quick. That's gonna be a little bit quick. Except it doesn't have to be. Except it doesn't have to be, okay. Oh, but you can't do it. Wait, no, I can jump. I need to remind myself I can jump. Oh, you can't keep it after a slide. You have to get the charge up. Huh. Is it?
I need to wall jump this. Let's see.
Now I grabbed the ledge. I didn't jump high enough, or I didn't do something right. No, unfortunate. Get one jump.
Yeah, that's way too far.
Unless I'm missing distance that I could go here. The problem is I have to go all the way around here. This is not nearly enough. Yeah. Almost wish I could cheat it right here, but there's just not enough space here. I mean, it's not like I could. Kind of like almost, really. Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's enough space here. If only I could take this, that's going to be a problem. But the fact of the matter is, I have to go all the way to there. Just barely, which means it's doable. Ah, just barely. Also, I was just too late on the slide. Ah, I hit the button too fast. I'm gonna get this, and then we gotta move on to the other areas. Maybe I just need to do it diagonally, and just hope for the best. I bet that's what I actually need to go ahead and just do. Just do it diagonally, hope for the best. There it is. Yeah, we'll just do it diagonally, hope for the best. Think, yeah, that's 100%. Now we'll go to Darren.
30% way done here. Zoom out.
There's gotta be something here that I'm missing. There has to be, right?
And I didn't even get the missile tank plus there.
Yeah, there's a power bomb here.
Did I get the... Nope, didn't get the energy part. Is there something in here? Doesn't look like it, actually. Is there... Yep, there's a missile tank here I can get. There's some light space here. Okay. Power bomb tank. Let me see if there's... Okay. What I need to do is remove this. Remove this. Place marker. I think there's... Wait. Is this blinking here? This is blinking here. Yeah, this is blinking here. Here, I think? Yeah, right here. I'll follow those markers for now. So... Oh, there's also something here to get... something around in there. I'm going to go to the elevator and try and get that. I think it's this. Let's see the elevator. Oh, fast save.
I messed up. Great, now I gotta go all the way back up. I was supposed to go all the way down. Go back now? Oh, because it's an exit, it's not the... But there's a different way to get here, it looks like. Yeah, there's a different way to get here. Maybe it's where I came from. This is new.
course there's a speed booster puzzle in. To go back to the Emmy zone and then go here. Something's in here. That's the root. Ah, there's a missing person there. Jesus Christ. Harder than it should have been. Alright. Get rid of this now. Is there a reason this purple one is still here? Is this destroyed? I didn't get this missile tank though, so we'll keep going this way. Oh! Well, what do you know? That was also... Use Powerball block to get more power bombs. So I forgot this one. You see, that only works if I bomb it first. It only works if I bomb both of them first. Well, if I wasn't so hasty in my actions. Of course. And I can't destroy this with that either. No. Of course. There's four. Six. Positioning shouldn't be this hard. There. 5. Oh, wow. Is there something here?
That's awfully weirdly empty space. Yeah, there's something over there. I guess I know where the hell I'm going next.
It's just there's something up there. Speed booster, you say?
Huh. Well, that's a little bit interesting, actually. Is it wanting me to come from the elevator? This is gonna be a little bit interesting, actually. It's questionable why there's a slope here in the first place. Oh, I'm gonna have to do that thing, aren't I? Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that again, aren't I? I didn't hit up. Okay. Yep. I think I'm gonna have to hit diagonal too. I know it didn't break anything. Not close enough to break it. Hey. Yeah. This one's gonna take a little bit. Can I maybe? I hope this doesn't come through. Thank you. tank.
I can't really go up, can I? Or can I go up? Is there enough time for me to go all the way up? Can't be, right? Oh, wait a minute. You're telling me I have to... So you're telling me I have to basically get all of this from me. And then not mess it up. Ooh, just barely. Oh my god, that's just barely. Alright, wait a minute. I think I got it now. Alright. Need to also remind myself how to do it from the video. Might be a little quick test for that, to be honest. Y and B, that's right. Oh. Oh. What? Did that just break? I was about to say, did it break it all the way? That's very interesting. Bubble. Is there something here? There can't be, right? Is there something there? Where is this? Oh, that's right. There's another room somewhere around here. That might be the way to the next room. There we go. Bing, bada boom, missile tank. 75% of the way through. There's a missile tank here. There was a missile tank plus here. I guess at this rate, I will just follow my heart. And go back up and around.
interesting block here. There's an energy tank here I didn't get. There's speed booster blocks that I have destroyed, but I didn't get the energy tank? Okay, I guess. Let's just go down there and do that real quick. Let's see. Oh, I need to go this way. I need to go this way. Okay, speed booster it is. I would assume the total missiles is 255. That's usually where Metroid likes to end. Here and just didn't pick this up. Okay. Where's the missile tank plus? Down this way? Okay, I'll just drop them, I guess. Yep, there it is. I just didn't come down here and get this. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Alright, I see it. That's why I didn't come out here, dude. Oh, I ran out. And it's not really like another straight path. There's a storm missile. Oh, how do I hit that? Well, I have fire, don't I? To jump first before I fire? Can I do that? Oh, okay, I have to jump first before I can fire. What if that's enough? That's not enough, is it? That can't be enough. Barely not enough. Thank you.
enough space to get the shine sword here.
And that feels like it's not enough time. That's also a speed booster here. That's very interesting. Is this open? This is open. This doesn't break, does it? No, it does not. That's unfortunate. This isn't enough space. Nowhere near.
So...
Well, if I reminded myself.
With the speed booster, I actually keep the slide for as long as I need to.
That's nice enough. Never mind.
95, there's only one more to go.
Oh, and it's just this one energy part over here. Okay.
Then we go to Berenia.
Oh, and I can easily just go straight down. And just
go through.
I really just skip shit and then not, like, come back to it? I really just did that?
Now we're gonna warp a world.
It's not too much that I think I missed in here, actually.
Yeah, the full math is kind of out. 64%. But there are some things I still have to do. Let's mark blinking spots for later. Did I get this? I got those.
Okay.
Another spot. This metal silk tank hasn't been acquired yet. This missile tank hasn't been acquired yet. And this is a blinking spot. I saw that before in my eye. I don't think there's anything else. So, guess we'll start from the top and work down. Oh, I already got the missile thing that was there, didn't I? Am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not. Yeah, no, I need to go this way later. I need to go all the way up there. Gotta say, I really love the atmosphere of music in this game. It's really nice. I just couldn't get this one because of not having to grab the suit. Alright, that's acquired. I'm going here. Sorry, I'm going to go off the door. Grapple door. Something here because because there's a missile block here that I need to aim at. And there's a plus here, okay. Water down there. Okay, I'll go through the bottom save room. This one I just didn't think because there was a spider thing here. I feel like I could have hit that, yeah. Alright, we're already at 82, so that must mean that this and this must, like, be the end of it. Honestly. So, we're gonna go to the green marker over here, and then move on to whatever elevator is next, Gaboron. Speed booster thing here. Alright, so. Yeah, this is slow enough. Straight up we go. Alright. We're at 88. Oh, and there's more things that I'm missing from around here. I'll have to look back at the map. There is an entire area here, but it's actually highlighted. It's part of the map. Missing a spot, but hopefully it's about to be done. I could just miss like one little thing here. Wait a minute. No. There's something else in here. Ooh, there's something else in here that can be accessed from over here. So we're gonna go to the right. What's the matter? Oh, I unlocked the door. Where am I coming from? Like, that's the truest question of the day. Where am I coming from? Obviously, you can't get that through here. I must be going way lower. Hang on.
That one's a little weird. Oh wait, no. Maybe the hallway was actually long enough. I didn't think about this. Maybe I can make it through? No, this hallway's long as a back way. This hallway's long. Yeah, it's just barely long enough. Yep. This is gonna be a little bit interesting if I'm doing this the way it wants me to do it. I didn't mean to do that. Wait a minute. No, I probably couldn't go diagonal into the slope and still work. I need to just make sure I hold down and shoot down. Down and shoot down. Yeah, no, the atmosphere and scenery, Jesus Christ, is just nice in this game. How are you? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Oh, okay. I had like three different chances to save that and I didn't. So we're just gonna do it again. I can go diagonally downwards? I would think upwards would work, but if I can go downwards, that's gonna make that like really easy. I'm not gonna lie. That's nice here. Oh, no. Ah, okay. Wait a minute. I'm starting to panic when I don't need to. You know, if I would hit the buttons correctly, this wouldn't take me as long, but it's all right. Had a heart attack. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I'm missing one thing. All right. Oh, it's just down here. Okay. Oh, now I can go through here. For it to load the area, and I drop down and kill these things. There we go. Have you beaten this game? I actually have no clue what to call you. I'm just gonna call you Fair. Have you beaten the game, Fair? Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna do that back. Oh, it's speed booster. Of course it's speed booster. I forgot how long the speed booster, this room was. Oh no, well, alright. Cause I forgot the slide is like really long. Try the speedrunner now. Oh, good luck on that one. I know Metroid games are very fun to speedrun, but not that easy most of the time. Yep. Berenia's finished. Let's see. Where to next? Because I did that one. These are almost... Is it? Okay, it's just Gaborone now. Alright. But glad to hear you're challenging yourself after beating it enough times. One of these days I gotta get into speedrunning myself, but still gotta try and pick a game that I actually play. Is there a teleport? There's a blue one. Hey, is it even worth it to try and teleport that far? Probably do better off just getting up there. Have you played the other Metroids? Zero Mission, Fusion, Super, Original on the NES. Also, you're welcome to try and test out that little voice changer thing.
It should be in, like, one of the panels below if you scroll down. I have no clue if it'll actually work, because I just found out about it today, and it sounded fun. So... Now up to Gavron. Your favorites are Dread, Zero, and Super?
Yeah.
You know what? Those are the ones I would probably usually expect people to say. Because this game is really fun. Super Metroid's basically the king, or I guess queen at this point, and Zero Mission is just Super Metroid Lite. At least, that's what I feel like they are. They are just all so fun. If you ever get the chance to play Samus Returns, or if you find that, that AM2R fan game, I highly recommend playing either the 3DS game or that remake. Such a great time, both of them. Is it? Oh. Well, this place, well, things a little bit easier. Show me the money! Of course, it's just the missile block right here. For door business. Oh, we're almost done. We're almost done. I can't get back through here. I have to go back around here. Where's another? I must say, there's gotta be more blinking light somewhere around here. Yeah, did I get this? Nope. Alright. There's another space around here. There's also a teleporter here? Can I get that and just be done with it? Or do I need to actually work into there? I wonder. Because if I already know... In terms of the original Metroid... Hell, it's a game. Probably is one of the more fun NES games to play, although getting lost a lot is not fun. Yeah, no, I highly recommend Samus Returns. It's a little easier from what I hear. Oh, there's another one over here. It's a little easier from what I hear, but it's just also still a good fun time. But watching a playthrough of that game and playing a little bit of it myself, it's a good game. Let's see. I wonder. Maybe... Oh, I didn't get that mistake plus. Alright, I think I know what route I want to try doing for right quick. Because as long as that isn't completely blocked off, I can just go here. Now I'll just have to go all the way around, that's all. Hey! You know, I didn't think that went through. To try and maybe, you know, let them not hit me. I need to go back down. And then I'm just going straight up. Yeah, I can just loop around. Doesn't really matter. Oh no, it does matter. I need to go this way. Okay. Oh, that's right, because I need to go back through this area. Okay. And I can just go through the launcher. Man, I hope I didn't miss anything in there. Of course there's a speed booster thing here. Why wouldn't there be? Alrighty. Alright, that settles that one. Get this missile tank. What's my path to get this missile tank? I'm gonna have to go through the enemies. Oh, it's one of these. I think. Ooh, okay. Can I maybe hold forward? Nope, because that just popped me straight upwards. I see what I mean. Oh, we're... Oh, 255. Let's see... I hope there's nothing over here. I'm gonna just check the IGN guy, just in case. I really don't want there to be something over here. As long as there's nothing over there, I'll at least be less paranoid. Okay. There's nothing over there. I can just leave. And then go... Did I get this? Yeah, I got this. There's gotta be something in here. And I'll figure out my way in there eventually. And then there's something over here. I did not get either of the two missile tanks that were over here. Well, I know where I'm going afterwards. I think that's actually the last spot. Well, now, I think those are it. I think that's the last four items. So... Lego. Oh, right. Wait a minute. There we go. So are you trying to learn how to run Witchless or just any percent?
This, I can go all the way up there, or I can go get these first, and I feel like getting the missiles first.
Oh, right! I never destroyed these! I completely forgot those were there! I never destroyed them! Oh. Oh, there's a storm block here. Oh, interesting sword cut. Oh, no.
NMG, any percent?
I'm assuming that's for a new game. Okay. All right. You got me good. You got me good, game. Who am I to expect that I could just go back? No major glitches, okay. Yeah, because this game is also like busted in half, isn't it? But, I mean, that's also just a Metroid game. Like, there are some really good glitches in this game, isn't it? That 269? Oh, sweet. What? Yep. At 86. Alright, so the last ones are here and here. Oh, and then it leaves me at the last little area anyway. Okay. Well, we're gonna figure this area. So, where am I going? It needs to go back up through the tunnels. Since all of these are beam blocks.
Z-axis speed boost. Z-axis speed boost stuff. Alright.
I'll have to look into that because I actually want to know a little bit more about those glitches, but I need to also finish the game at least one time, at least for my own moral code, before I try doing anything advanced. Already forgot where I was going. Going this way. Okay, alright. Can't exactly do that. Alright. I might have to come from all the way over there, so I might have to go back. Not a problem, just... Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you can come back for another time. Always hit the follow just in case if you want notifications too.
I just went in this room. Where am I going? Actually, you know what? Since I'm over here, I will clear that and then go back over there. Enjoy your day, or I guess the rest of your night. Wherever you are. Just barely. Oh, it was in this area. Wait. Kind of like me, people. So nice. Oh, it was just in here. 71. 93. Ooh. Where did I go from 86 to 93? Oh, wait, I can't get up. Oh, there's a speed booster here. That's all. That's it. 271 missiles? That doesn't feel right. It also feels like I'm missing parts of the health bar. Ooh, I forgot about Elune. I actually forgot about Elune. Okay. I need to go back over here. So, how do I get there? All right. Okay. Yeah, I need to go back to the loot. I just went to Ferengi. I didn't mean to go to Ferengi. I'll get back. That's not the Illum one. Oh, there's more ball launcher here. Okay. Sweet. I thought I was actually just stuck. I didn't think this one went through. I'm not just straight stuck, right? I don't have to leave in order to get out, do I? Do I have to teleport to get out of here? It's kind of counterintuitive to have to do that. Why does it feel like it's going somewhere else? Oh, I was going through here anyway. That really just did nothing for me, actually. This elevator here, I can make it to the enemy section. Thank you. Good idea to save. Now what am I missing? There's only one more. There has to only be one more. Either there's one more, or that's all the health I get.
it is.
But if I didn't roll the entire way and actually got out of the ball, I probably had it easy.
Alright, there's only one more. And it's the missile tank, so it's 275 missiles and almost 1300 health. So 15 power bombs. Final upgrade. Okay, that's it. 100, 100, 100, 100, 100. Alright. So take the final ride out of here. Now, I want to exit to menu, actually, just to see. I wanna see, does it tell me it's 100? Or at least close enough. Yep. Almost 10 hours, oh Jesus. I want new content. Oh. Interesting. You get this for completing all of the areas, I bet. Get rid of dissenters and traitors. This Ravenbeak's Rise. Controlling Freyd. Destroying or discovering the Emmys? Well then, let's finish this.
user joined your channel.
Oh, hi there, buddy. How you doing? Let's see if we can actually kill the bird now. So 275 was the cab, 15 power bombs was that cab, and 1300 was that cab. Well, that's the wrong way. Well, that's a wrap for sure. It's so fun to just screw attack at everything, because everything just dies wrong.
Person has those big whale things that like take a bunch of shots, so you just screw attack into them, they just disintegrate.
Yeah.
Like you just tap their tail, they just die.
This is the element. To look into those glitches that Metroid usually has, because it's really just funny to think about them, man. Most Metroid games are kind of like, I wouldn't say like held together by duct tape and hope, but like, if you really can bust the fuck out of them sometimes. That door is open? That door is open. Remember what your final clear time was?
Nope.
Well, it must have been better than mine. I'll say that right now. If this is about to be 10 hours, probably past that. That's kind of usually how a Metroid game goes. The first. Can I just leave? Can I just go find the ship and leave? No, I cannot. That's only gonna open during the self-destruct sequence, because it's also a Metroid title, and there's going to be one. Is that the only save room before the fight? No, there's a save room right before the fight. Okay. For a second, I thought I had to go all the way back down. This motherfucker better not have a phase after the third one. I'm gonna just say that right now.
Let's go up. Let's skip cutscene for 17th time. I wasn't expecting the punch. What?
Okay. You can't hit him or parry before he does anything, otherwise he'll just stop.
Oh.
He has to be like, get baited, nerd.
You know, if I could stop landing on top of him, that would be... I'm trying to like figure it out. Cause I'm trying to re-figure out what I did.
It's just wait.
No, I have to hit a button.
You have to hit parry like at when he does an attack, or when he does the command throw. Wait. Otherwise, fucking like get baited, nerd.
Okay, dude, I'm missing something.
Thank you.
You're parrying too early. You can't.
How is that too early? It's when the flash happens.
You're not doing it when the flash happens. You're doing it like right before.
No, I'm doing it too late.
So it's a fake one then, until he goes to the cutscene. So just do nothing and wait for the cutscene to start.
No, if you do nothing, he does nothing.
You're running into him when you do nothing.
No, he's not doing it. See? You have to parry it.
Alright, fair enough. I guess there is a weird time. It's fine.
Jesus, and I'm not close enough. The parry window. I like to remind you that we were still in phase one.
Never mind. The other guy came back.
Okay.
Oh, if I could just not mess up the rhythm. You can't aim behind you, can you? Oh, he can!
He's got some there. He could just drop down in front of him when he had him shooting up.
Oh, I wasn't expecting it. Literally just was not expecting it. Make that reference.
Get over here, let me grab you.
Reach me with the head. Reach me, you cannot.
Reach me with the head. Reach me, you cannot.
Artorias! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off! Ah! Ah! Heracles! Get my corneas! Oh, that whole damn thing is coming down.
They were stuck the whole ass fucking thing.
Damn, I 100% the game then I first tried this fucking thing. Who knew the secret to beating a final boss that was that hard was to just last it?
Honestly, I think part of me was kind of expecting you to just one try it after you, when you finally came back to it.
Metroid armor.
Yep. Went full Metroid mode.
Oh no!
You go with sicko mode.
Okay, I'm gonna have to ask. Gonna need to screenshot that one and turn that into an emote. Now I'm gonna really ask. I just need to hold it. Okay. What? I held it. Did I need to hold it for longer? I didn't know. I don't know what's going on.
You gotta hold it the whole time, I guess.
Like, you gotta tell me through some button prompts what I'm doing. Like, tell me what I'm doing. Great, now it's Raven X. Never mind. Never mind. Well. Oh, okay.
You gotta go.
I don't know where I'm going.
Out.
Yes, where is out? That's the problem. You're right, that is the hyper beam, isn't it? It's the escape thing, because they never really hit that bad. You usually have enough time to make a good amount of mistakes. Unless it's the original Metroid. I can't believe that.
Stay down.
Motherfucker. Okay. Okay, that's annoying. This reminds me of Melee. Ow!
Yeah, I also forgot you just hold it. Hold the lead, get the direct fire like that. Shit, I can't jerk off. I heard you need help jerking off.
Jesus Christ, man. Final piece of control she needed?
I think it's because there are different subspecies of Chozo, and Greybeak's subspecies was the one that had control of the Metroids.
Oh.
So she absorbed the X-Parasite that infected him and thus absorbed his DNA. And now she has Metroid control DNA. So she can control the Metroid DNA.
And now the next game is going to probably be pioneering off of that.
Probably.
But anyway, the next game that follows Fusion storyline, because I'm sure Prime 4 is its own storyline, isn't it? Fucking
yeah.
Prime 4 has to follow the goddamn Phazon shit.
Yeah.
I mean, unless there's, like, intersecting timelines there, but if I'm not mistaken, Prime and regular Metroid are two different storylines that branch at some point. Like, I think Prime started somewhere, and then it just branches. I mean, unless they're going to actually tie everything in. Because if they try to do that, well, how are you going to tie in Phazon, and then now she can just be a Metroid? It's going to be a very interesting storytelling path they're going to try and take, I bet. Juan Pablo. I tell you, man, this game was really fun. I wish I had finished it a long time ago, but I'm glad that we finished it now.
Pretty fun game.
I bet there are still people that say that this game was not worth the $60.
Probably.
Only because it's 10 hours long. Hell, not even that. If you beat everything on your first try and don't even go for 100%, this game is like a... Well, speedrunners will figure that one out for me. Probably at least an hour.
I don't know about that. That's like... really speeding up. We say, like, you're beating everything on your first try, but you're still, like, going through it at a reasonable pace to, like, actually have to learn things still. It's probably, like, 8 hours.
If we were saying the perfect first timer, it would probably still be around 2 hours, I wouldn't lie. It's probably in between 2 hours and 6 hours, I'd say this game is as long as. I'm just dumb.
Oh man, I'm so glad. Now I can move on to something else that needs to get finished. As soon as this credit's finished anyway. Oh, do I get something? Do I get what I want? No, that's it. Clear time is just 10, 17, 30. See you next mission. Yeah, no, thanks. Zero mission. Hard mode. Boss rush was always there. Are you telling me it's just now that I can do that?
Yeah, it's
Wait, if it was 10:17:30 for my clear time, why does it say 10:45? Oh, that's the last save.
Yeah.
Wait, that means I could beat that faster. No, I'm joking. 12 bosses without stopping, energy's not restored, but weapon ammo is fully restored. Complete boss rush, or dread rush, complete dread mode. What the hell is dread mode and dread rush? New content in the gallery. I wonder what it is. Ending rewards. Oh, there's 6 different endings. Yeah, because the tale does start with zero mission, then he goes to super. I wonder who. Well, no. It goes to zero. It goes from zero to Samus Returns to Super. And then I know Fusion would come before this game. So what's the other link that I'm missing here? I'm missing something here. Either way. What's in the mission log? That I defeated the thing in to Nubia. Okay. Well, yep, this game is Dunzo Gabunzo. But we're not done with the stream. We're only at 3:17 in terms of total time. We got more time to go. Now the only question is, what do I do?